They say seeing is believing. A man asks someone passing by to take his picture.
Can you please take a photo of me?
Yes, yes.
But then shows them a prank photo he took earlier.
What is this? Who's that? Are you kidding with me?
No, I'm not kidding. I'm afraid. Is it false?
What's this?
This gag freaked me out.
Yeah, nothing works better than the old fake ghost in the picture trick.
Do we take one more?
She's there again. This is so crazy. This is unbelievable.
We should run.
This is a great example of how your brain looks for patterns. And when the pattern is broken, then all bets are off. The rules of physics don't apply. People showing up, ghosts, it's all acceptable.
Okay, thanks.
Are you good?
What is this?
That's weird. I didn't see any girl there.
What is this? What's that?
Is that a ghost?
I don't know. I have no idea.
What made me laugh is how quickly certain people ran away, leaving the person they took a photo of to fight the zombie on their own.
Oh my God.
I wouldn't run away because there's so many questions I would want to ask a ghost. Like, what's it like? Can you go through walls? I don't personally believe in ghosts, but I would still run.
I'm kidding. We have a camera here. This is the picture you took. And this is the picture.
It's crazy. I love it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.